Here in ICANN, we believe that when students become active through interaction with their teachers, it encourages good behavior and discipline. 3D printing promotes students' achievements and prepares them for college education. That is why ICANN has been banking on this idea for the past few months. From the perspective of growth and development, future designers, engineers, and artists all will have been students who were impacted by 3D printing. By using 3D printers, we can make our imagination a reality. Imagine losing a component for anything. A 3D printer can help you replace the product at the comfort of your own place. The most important thing to remember while designing for 3D printing is the fact that your digital design will become a physical object. Hello, my name is Edward. Today, we are going to show you how I was able to assemble this machine right here. This is the newest 3D printer from Creality, which is called the Ender Pro 5. Let's begin. So this is the filament for the 3D printer. We have some guides. This will be the LED panel. This is the platform where the 3D model will be created. Here are some tools. So this is the free one, and this right here is the one that you can buy. So right here we have the bottom frame, and then we have the top frame right there. The hotbed is right here. This is the extruder. This is the rack. Where's the rack? This is the rack right here. The Z-axis frame is right here. And the screen is right here. So we're gonna proceed with the setup. Let's not forget about the power source, so we could give the printer a try.